here with you in ministry and your leadership. It's a great day. Great day. Well, those are my closing remarks, and I can already feel Eileen's arm with the hook. And I want to thank you all for joining us tonight from Healing to Hope.